Hallo, hello there everyone. Styx is here once again in Fire Emblem Heroes. Yes, it's been a long time since I did a recording of Fire Emblem Heroes. Not the last time that I went pooling on these banners, you can say, or in the game itself. Normally, I always say I do it on Twitch and the next day it will be uploaded. But since the last video that I really spent a lot of orbs in it didn't succeed well, it's only my blame on it, I decided let's do it something simple this time with this simple banner right here that I am willing to pull from it. That is the biggest thing. If I want to pull from it, then I'm going to pull from it. As you can see, this is a special banner of dancing with the Fire Emblem forecast. Yeah, for Fire Emblem Genealogy of the Holy War Generation 1, if I say that right. Never played it, but I know it is a big thing for the most of the fanbase in the Fire Emblem community. For the people that have played it, and for the hardcore Fire Emblem fans. But I am mostly here for the main hero, or the main focus on this banner. And that is the duo banner. Hence why, on the wishlist, it is on the S tier. I have 75 orbs at the moment, and we have one free pool, so you can say this will be an 80 orb pool. I'm okay that I'm low on orbs, I don't mind if I don't get any 5 stars. I'm just willing to spend orbs on it once again, and I hope I will please you all. Without further ado, let's begin with the first pool. Mostly I am going with reds, but I don't mind if I do get the other ones, the other girls, or Quan. I don't mind that. So long if it is a nice 5-star hero or an Elwood, because for the people that don't know, I am making a plus 10 Elwood for me because he was one of my favorite lords back in the day and he still is, and I really want to plus 10 him. So yeah, I'm going just full rotation on this banner, I think, because it's the first one. Blue is Quan, if I say that correctly. Green is... I know red is the duo hero, that's for certain. The blue one is Quan. Gray and green are also 5 stars, if I say that right. I need to look more into it then. But for now, simple 4 stars, simple nothing special, except for Mufasa. Mustafa, I can say Mufasa. Mufasa. So yeah, it has been a while since I did a normal recording. Normally, I always have the chat on the side, but in this case, not this time. But yeah, what you can do. Okay, full. First rotation, nothing big. Now, let me see. Okay, green is her. And gray is... Okay, it's all colors. And if I think about it, I rather have... If I go with green... Yeah, green is a 4-star focus. That's a fact. And gray is the other. Oh, 3 red ones. Now, let's go just for the 3 red ones now. Hopefully now I get one of those duo heroes or just a random 5 star. I don't mind it, so long if it is good heroes. Oh, it is Erica. I was thinking also making a plus 10 Erica, because I do have some expensive skills on her without even training her. But still, a plus 10 Erica. I have seen potential in her, and her personal weapon is also useful. But for this, it's so difficult to make everyone a plus 10, who do you want? Because I don't mind to have a 5 star Corrin. I have that in my schedule, you can say. But I know other heroes come first. And yeah. As for Pala, it was my free 5 star summon what I did get. So no worries about it. Okay. You know what? Let's go for a gray. Maybe I get the... Or 5-star Flying Dancer. I hope so. No, it is Lissa. Lissa is fine. And this banner right here. This, I think it is not also special. No, it is Cecilia. I know Cecilia is a little bit of a, did get a little bit of a comeback, but for now, not so much on my standards. Let's go with the gray and then back out. I want to have at least a red one, because I really want the duo heroes. If it is the duo hero in here, I'm happy as well. Okay, Felicia. Well, what can you do about it? Okay, now hope for the reds. One red, okay. I'm okay with one simple red. There's nothing that you can do about that. A simple red can't happen. Oh. Okay, this is Chrome. I know I have plenty of Chromes, but I only have them just because for Ether, and that's really about it. One red once again. Now, so far no luck, people, for 80 orbs, you can say. Oh well, what can you expect? It is only a 3% focus here on Banner, so... And Hana. What does Hana have again as a transfer skill? I don't think all too much. She was also minor speed. Let's see. Life and death. Obstruct. Yeah. No. Come on. Give me reds. Let's go for this gray then. Just a simple gray. If I do get a 5-star, I'm going to do a full rotation. If it is not a 5-star. No full rotation. Tanya. Also 3-star. Nou, my luck is not on my side compared to the last popular video of Fire Emblem Heroes, but oh well. Okay, oh, and 3 red ones. That makes in total of... I don't know how many orbs, but I think a lot. Oh, this is Roy. Okay, I'm happy. Am I happy with the 3-star Roy? Not so sure about that. Not really, if I think about it. Oh! A 5-star Midori! I didn't have her! And minor speed, wow! Wait, is she all speedy in all in total? I cannot recall. But Midori did have an effective bow that is very useful. Effective against flying foes, grant 7 attack to unit and infinite main attack for the recon, whatever combat unit special, cooldown plus 2 on yourself, she has rally attack. Oh, she has close fall, okay. If a sword lands X-bow dagger or beast foe... Wait, that's a good one, right? Melee. On a dagger is a far away, and beast is also far away. So this is actually a good skill, but since this is my first copy of her, I'm going to save her. That's what I always do. The first 5-star copy that I always get of a new hero, I'm just going to save it. I know it is not the best thing, because I know I can transfer those skills over to a better hero and get a better RNG rolling, but no. No. I just want to have a lot of 5-stars, and that's really about it. Okay. One more red. Really hope this is a good red, but doesn't look like it. It's her once again. Oh well, what can you do about it? And then we have this green as last. Hopefully this green one will be better. So far, I don't expect all too much out of it. At least we did get one of the heroes in the banner itself. But as the end, as a 4-star hero? Okay. Now let's see what your IVs are. Minus speed again. Is she even speedy? No, she was not all that speedy, if I can recall. And her skills... Mask plus... Attack resistance. Okay. Dance. Defensive cat trip. And air orders is a 5-star exclusive. Oof. Ow. But hey. At least one of the heroes out of the focused banners, you can say. And what is her normal speed, by the way? 27. Well, it is not high to begin with. So I don't see all too much hurt on a minor speed of her. She is a dancer, so I'm not going to use her a lot for fighting. But then again, she can get easily doubled by enemies with more than 30 speed then. Ow. Oh well, at least I'm very happy with this result. We did get a 5-star out of it. And for the people that are asking, wait, why didn't you add more orbs before and between the banners of this and the Brave Heroes? Well, let me tell you all honestly, if I go to edit teams, remove him, and we go to obtained, and we scroll all the way down, this is the 5-star that we did get. I did also a pull for the Korn banner last live stream. And I did get Julia over here with minor speed and plus HP, so that's good. And a third Bremimond. But I'm not sure if I want to make him in plus 2 right about now, or just transfer over his B skill. That is a low attack resistance, because I know some mages who can use that. But oh, also, I did get also another 5-star hero, because after that long section of a pool on Brave Heroes, I did decide to go for the 120 summons on my own. And I did get a random Lysitia and the last free hero, Brave Edelgard. So yeah, I have a lot of heroes pooled. And now I am at the 0 at the moment, sure. I can do the story quest, the Paralox, and get myself 3, 6, 9, 12 orbs. But that's for another time, because I know, we do have lots of banners coming up. We have almost Halloween is in October, and Christmas in December. But the banners what I now mostly are aiming for is if it is a Fire Emblem 7 banner, or from Tokyo Mirage Session, because I do love those two characters the most, Fire Emblem 7 and Tokyo Mirage Session. But for this one, this is just a special for my own, so that everybody knows I am still alive with Fire Emblem Heroes. But either way, people, I'm going to wish everyone has a wonderful, wonderful day ahead of them, and then we see each other again next time. So, bye-bye everyone, bye-bye.